Alright guys, here we go.
Tonight on The Dirt, my best buddy Todd Hoffman and I sit down to talk about this wild upcoming season of Gold Rush.
I'm going to tell you one thing right now. You're going to see things that nobody's ever seen on television. Ever.
We dig into tonight's special two-hour season premiere.
We grabbed a tiger by the tail, and I don't know if we're going to get bit and killed.
Reveal some footage Todd never thought would air.
I want to be on the outside of the spoon.
And in a shocking twist, Todd and I actually get along.
What's up, dude?
Well, for the most part.
Dude, I wanted to kill you.
You felt like we hung you out to dry.
You did. You did hang me out to dry.
I get Parker to fess up on his secret plans to beat Todd at his own game in the Klondike.
800 ounces seems like a lot of gold, but up there, that would have been a bad season for anybody within 10 miles of us.
The Dakota boys delve into the state of their complicated father-son relationship.
Oh, we hunky-dory.
Pretty sure Fred's getting seen. Huh?
It's just because he won't see it my way.
We check in with the Twitterverse.
Of course he would put that one.
I love that tweet.
And our special guest moves in on my job.
You want to take over?
I'm Crystal Doyle. I'm the boss.
It's finally time to kick off an all-new season of Gold Rush.
Get that camera out of my face.
Parker Schnabel.
Yeah, what do I do with my hands? What do I do with my hands?
That'll never make the show because it's just too weird.
Move. We're rolling.
This is The Dirt.